And you must look at him and fly. I call it paralyzing myself. So I went to a class union a few years ago and said, dude, you got bad. I said, I know, but I still got my fucking hair, bitch. I said, I could go on a diet. I'm not going to. To tell you the truth, any guy that's over 40 and has six-pack abs is a fucking fag. I like being fat. Fuck crunches. Fuck that running on the beach shit. Your bitch don't love you at 46 and fat. Don't that fucking bitch. Well, it goes like this. Hickory dock. Some chick was sucking about it. The clock struck down and on my gut, I dropped that bitch up on the next floor. I love having you guys play nursery rhymes if you don't know what I'm talking about. This is one of my favorites. Mary, Mary, quite contrary. Trim that bush is so damn. Here's a short one. Little Boy Blue, he needed the mud. This is a song by a little known New Jersey band called Bon Jovi. I started out the night with this one, but the groove wasn't there yet. The peeps didn't have their fucking groove on, but I think it's on now. I got in trouble. I can't say what's up my name is anymore, so I gotta go, what's up my practice? And you see the humor in it. What's up, niggas? They give a fucking humor. The black guys do, the white people do. Fuck those honky bastard motherfuckers. This is called Livin' on Prayer. Yeah, you.